Okay, so here it is. First sign made with air dry foam, and then that new technique. And it's for my Canada Day. See? Now all I need to do if I want to make it more Christmassy is just change the bow. And maybe the ribbon tails.